When comparing the 2015-2016 agricultural season to the other agricultural season that we experienced, I'll see that this is the season which was heavily affected in terms of productivity, because the start of the rain season actually delayed.
We had planned to plant 10 hectares of soybeans, but due to the climate variations, the weather, we managed to plant 9 hectares. And from the 9 hectares again, we have 3 hectares which was right off due to the lack of moisture.
We always put 3 hectares of vegetables in order to cater for the population in the complex. In winter, we increase our production up to 4 to 5 hectares so that we dry the vegetables that will help us to supply the vegetables to the inmates during the low production period.
ICRC has really made a difference. They've come with a platform of seminars that has been an eye-opener to everybody who is involved in production. All the other stakeholders that are involved in production, they've been involved in these seminars.
We are now more on growing crops which are drought tolerant. We are now doing much on cowpeas and sorghum.
Sorghum crop is a drought tolerant crop that managed to survive the harsh conditions that we experienced.
Next steps which we as an organization are to take actually to counteract the effects of this climatic change is to install irrigation. We have installed some irrigation facilities, I'll talk of Anju, where even the production after that support of the irrigation through our partners who are ICRC production has improved.